if they were willing to, you know, pay for it. And I mean, I'm not talking about an exorbitant price. I mean, you ain't got nothing in you.
Right back in his kennel.